news and I have bad news. The good news, we have found a nice present for you.
Cool. What's the bad news?
Ivan ate all the beans.
Please tell me those two things are unrelated. Yeah, guys, I'm glad to see you too. A tank? Good opportunity for puns. Then again, it's easy to go off track with those. I'll never forget our time together, sweetheart. Maybe I'll see you after the war. Give me a call.
Within the blast radius. The punishment for forgetting to wear your hard hat is death. An exception will be made for headless kamikazes.
Received your message and the data you attached. It looks like you may have discovered something of great value to the EDF. I'm sending some of my men to retrieve the manuscript. I know an expert in Moscow who may be able to translate the Proto-Slavic. Keep digging, and remember, because of the potential sensitivity of this information, the entire operation has been classified top secret. You are to communicate about your findings with no one except myself. Understood?
those Russian architects, man. They sure put things in weird places.
I understand you have expressed some concerns about the enemy forces targeting you, or more likely, the dig site. You do not need to contact EDF Central Command. This is a specialized AAA matter, and I will be sending you two of my best soldiers. You probably heard of them, Sirius Sam and Hellfire. They will make sure you're safe. Until then, just hunker down and keep digging.
They died waiting for us to arrive. Brand, you sick, selfish shit. How long have you been planning this? down pretty fast.
The administrator didn't listen. He said I'm crazy, unprofessional even. Oh, Andre, grow up! This is just a bunch of rocks. Well, who's talking now, huh? They refused to bring me those crystallized black holes, but I found a way to get them. The portal works. I was on the other side. Looks like it's still somewhere north, probably Antarctica or something. One throwback. You have to install the crystals on both sides, or the portal will only work for a short time before it throws you back to the cave. Mantle's minions found the bunker today. I'm out of time. Luckily, I prepared for this. Wait, what was that sound?
Why do I feel like I've seen this before? I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore. Damn! One at a time!
Hey, you! Stop! One more step, and I will shoot.
Easy, dude. Easy.
Americanas? Who are you? Tell!
My name's Sam Stone. I'm looking for some guy called Ledoff.
Ivan, what the hell? This is serious, Sam! I told you he'll come! Put your gun down, you idiot!
My friend, I'm so glad you are with us. Sorry about Ivan, he's a slow learner, you know.
No worries.
So, let me introduce myself again. I'm Igor Ledov, and this is my valiant partisan squad. Natasha?
Hi.
Vlad?
Hey.
And Ivan. We are your biggest fans, man!
Oh, I'm flattered. Nice to meet you guys.
Open the gates!
So, what's the plan?
There is a train depot at the end of this village. We saw a locomotive and some wagons over there. I am sure we can run that thing and use the train to move to the nearest town called Ustinov. You'll be able to get to Tunguska from there much easier, but...
But
we have to assemble the train, and there are too many enemies out there. We have to fight for the depot.
Oh, here I thought it'd be something difficult. Let's roll. Still here. So, how do you folks in these parts deal with the stress of war?
Vodka.
Should have seen that coming.
Thank you.
I loved you, Skorm.
Let's go! We must protect the train!
Action hero to crane operator. Not sure if that's a demotion or a sensible career choice.
You guys are well organized. I like it.
Hey, Ivan doesn't even know what we are doing here. Right, Ivan?
Huh? I just killed monsters.
Thank you.
This is one for the history books, fellas.
Holy crap.
This crazy bastard actually did it!
I have one thing to say.
Whoa!
I think now I get all that Serious Sam talk.
All right, Sam, we're ready to go when you are.
Americanus.
Hey, dude, listen. If there's some problem, we...
Let's wash out our stress together.